You're not talking to yourself. And that's another thing. Rick Cataldo did all this press, all these interviews for this show, got all the glory, and had the nerve to call me a Rick Cataldo clone. Sorry, honey, my cardio isn't that bad. Oh, Rick Cataldo clone? Again, my name is not Eddie McGee. You know, it's really interesting, Rick, because I did have respect for you until you decided to slander my name to everyone who would listen. I did have respect for you until you decided to take other people under your wing. I did have respect for you until you showed me disrespect by teaming up with someone who's built like the wardrobe from Beauty and the Beast. And only because Eddie McQueen is naive enough to believe everything that you say. You can't control someone like me. That's why you're pissed off at me, honey. I'm just like you. Only about But as I was saying, Rick is such a whore, he's been under more sheets than the KKK. Oh! And his hole is bigger than the hole at Ground Zero. Oh! Too soon? Too soon? I'm so sorry. To say this to your face. And now I'm gonna get in the ring, and unlike Rick, I'm gonna let my actions speak for me. And that is what we call